to now.
It's mind-blowing.
Almost as good as Taylor Swift.